Honorable Betty Nambose, Member of Parliament for Mukono Municipality, is still bedridden to date. I hear Ofwono Opondo, who is a spokesperson, he's supposed to be a spokesperson for Uganda, not for NRA, that these people are just pretending they are comedians.
Betty Aol Ochan lashed out at Ofwono Opondo, wishing that what befell the MPs befalls him too someday.
I wish one day Ofwono Opondo would also get that, because it's not very easy for somebody just to confine.
Numbers a week ago was filmed by you, the media, walking majestically from Haka into Zake's hospital room and stood for over 20 minutes conversing and eventually pretending to break down with no aid of a stick, no aid of a clutch, no aid of a person, and walked out. Yesterday when she returned to court, she returned on a wheelchair. Why shouldn't I believe that Nambose is feigning sickness?
The leader of opposition is worried that the country is slipping back to the dark times when human rights abuse was rampant. Ochan further regarded Zake's delayed permission to fly out of the country for treatment as a frustration tactic on the family members.
They failed to do that, and they wanted to just frustrate the relatives of Zake, the family members, who preferred him alive than dead. So they went and stopped him from Entebbe Airport.
Ochan also revealed that she has asked for support from the U.S. Embassy and the European Union, and in her quest for justice, she was to visit Gulu Central Police Station, DPC, to ascertain whether it has become the new Nalufenya for torturing women. This report was filed by Joseph Omago for Urban TV.